and they have less residual sugar to them than the garlic does. So it'll keep you from burning your garlic. Yes.
Can't wait till we get home. No, she's it's good for me because she's
okay. We're gonna let them saute for about 2 minutes or so. Since your fava beans have already been blanched, they're not gonna take quite as long as the rest of it. Basil, anybody post a mint in their couscous?
Love it.
Love it? Okay, perfect. How about some chive? Can I do chive too? All right. If you have purple basil, it looks absolutely wonderful in the couscous. And what else did we say? Basil, parsley, maybe some mint, chives. Lovely peppermint.
This is rhubarb.
rhubarb. Yeah. It's kind of surprising, huh?
Yes.
All right, now we're going to be ready to sear our steak. You can either sear it in a pan or you can do it outside on a grill. It depends upon what your personal setup is in your home. And so for tonight, we are going to sear it in a pan. So we take this lovely, lovely Dodge City Beef sirloin. Make sure that it's nice and hot. Because this Herbisa paste, also I added some olive oil to it. You're not going to need any oil in your pan. So just keep that in mind. You don't really need any extra fat added to this dish. And Herbisa paste you can find, once again, at your Mediterranean market. It's just a chili paste mixed with garlic. And a little bit of salt. I'm going to take off most of this marinade, but I'm going to keep it because that is flavor. And
where is our Mediterranean market?
There is one off of 74th and Metcalf. So just kind of keep that in mind. I'm going to pour a little bit of this olive oil.
Yeah.
I'm going to save the rest of that for when we put it in the oven. So if you're doing this on a grill, what you want to do is put half of your grill as a high heat, as a searing heat, and go ahead and mark it. And then when you're ready to cook it, move it over to a lower heat and even cover it if you would like to. And you can take some of this marinade that's left over and brush it on the top, and it'll turn out awesome. Absolutely wonderful. I'm going to check on our couscous. It is done. Look at this. How easy is this? I mean, there's nothing to it. This is wonderful. And all we're going to add to that are our fresh herbs that we chopped up. Maybe a little bit more salt. And this mixture. Now the tricky part is going to be stirring it, not going to lie. But you do just kind of want to fluff it up. Oh, look at that. And it's so easy. All right. It's beautiful. It's ready in under 5 minutes. So that's a good one to keep for the summertime. That was not so fast, by the way. At this point, what I always do is go ahead and turn the heat off because the heat in the pan will finish searing it. And I'm going to put the rest of this marinade on top. And you want to make sure that it's this nice golden brown color. That's what keeps in all of the moisture of the steak. And if you're doing it inside, pop it in the oven about 375 and then cook it to your desired temperature. I'm a rare fan, so that would be 125 degrees. Okay, and we are ready to go in the oven. So is anybody ready for steak?
Nah.
Okay. Okay. And for lovely presentation.